my mother's wedding dress is my heirloom. My mother gave me before she passed away. So I'm going to talk about her kimono, the Japanese dress, which was used for her wedding. And those three kimonos worn by my mother when she had a wedding ceremony with my father. And over those three clothes, she had a gorgeous gown embroidered by silver and gold, and a beautiful picture on the kimono, on the robe, dyed. It was a beautiful design, and it was just the art, and which will cost thousands of dollars today. But that was used by her as a bed cover to cheer. The phone interruption, so I'm sorry. Anyway, when I was around 20 years old and she tried to prepare for my wedding, and she tried to buy many Japanese kimonos to fill up the chest of drawers. And because she thought, you know, that is her duty as a mother to me, but I refused them. And I told her, you know, I don't want the kimono. I rather want to buy books to prepare for my career. So I think she was disappointed. So she gave me those kimonos of her own. So that's how I received those kimonos. And then the white kimono was pure white when she wore on the wedding day. But she sent it out to the professional kimono designer. And she kind of asked them to print beautiful designs of flowers and so on, as you can see. And that was her consideration for me to wear on maybe on a wedding day or whatever. But I never wore it, but I liked the design, beautiful flower design, so I like it. Even I don't wear it, I can feel my mother's heart and consideration. So I want to use it as my family heirloom, but I don't think my daughter likes to have it. I need to talk about this with my daughter. So, as the generation changes, even we want to pass down the family heirlooms, but I don't know that new generation can appreciate it or not. So that's my feelings. So maybe my mother felt, you know, sad because I didn't appreciate, you know, what she was trying to do to prepare for my wedding and buying many kimonos. At the same time, you know, I want to hand down my tradition to my daughter, but I can see, you know, she doesn't appreciate it. So I kind of feel kind of sad, you know. So So that's how, you know, go down and from generation to generation. So thank you very much. This is about my presentation on a family heirloom. Thank you very much.